Yes, who had that? I had Red, Cotton, Loot, and Thunder on my team. Oh yeah, and I did the trick to get some amazing equipment in the early game. Probably that was something else. So how was your game, Daniel?
Yes.
See that? Paralyzing needle. Okay. I got a fan gun. Actually, I can put a fan gun at turn one. Give it a more attack if I wanted. Strength for 32. Yep. You know what, yeah, I'm just gonna go straight and we'll go to the next scene. Is the major boss fight up this way? There she is, right. Save again. Yep, let's go. We can reach the old somewhere through the back. Through the back alley, thanks. She's on my team.
I'm gonna make it.
back to the back alley anyway. One moment. Okay. These guys are working. Okay, so she has an E split, double purple. I don't want you guys to absorb anyone, so get to your sub back alley. Yeah, loot is the best card, why not? I think the laser card ride is not helping. Yeah, I'll come look at it in a moment. Let's give him back. See if that actually lets him move a bit quicker. Just a basic goon. Actually, to be honest, I'm gonna get these guys to attack just in case he's not as basic as I think he is. I mean, eat. And he dies on my head. Oh god, give me one moment. Give me one moment, Bella. Hey, how's it going, Daniel?
Yeah, give someone an under.
Okay. And I keep, every time I have to click on the screen, I click to an action. Wait. 200 credits, nice. Now. Vertical, I'm going ahead. Needle. Start.
Not a clue.
Oh, what's good? Were you winning?
No.
Oh, Bella, I told you I can't complain, Teddy! Let's just see how this sounds like. Thank you. back alleyway. You want passing, you gotta pay up. Don't make me laugh. And end up fighting some goons. Oh, okay, I'm coming again, Bella. Let's see what you want this time. If it's Teddy again, I told you I can't play.
A boss room, and if I die, I won't be surprised. Because I have like just over 200 health. Oh, fuck off! So much. You have the fucking weapons this time, which were the worst fucking weapons in the world. A whip and a bomb. Yes, I know what they are. Let's just start with a stone hammer, a wand shield, and a stiff bow.
Doesn't make a difference about the laser carbine being on him or not, so I'm gonna put back on him. What's that? There's a combine. Memory board, can't use it. Ice crystal, sweet. Thank you. You got 5 crystal. You are now super resistant. This way. You are gone? Through this bridge, piece of luck. Oh, look here, if I don't have to do anything here. Okay, so now I've lost her and she took all my, she took all my stuff then. Oh well. Yeah, well, I can get back. She's actually following me, sweet. So she's back in my party again. Quick save to your best friend. Some magical wonders. Can't do anything against Cotton. He is invincible. Electro armor. Yeah. Worse than the Warlord's armor. Looks like a barber's then. It is a barber's. Thank you. Okay, so this time your model actually looks like what fighting. Cyclops, okay. Him. Him. Double vertical. Diving press! Ow, that actually took my slime out of action. Took cotton out of action. He's also defending now, that's not.
Wow, it's got the most amazing curse.
What?
Other curses are unknown as long as I have this curse.
Okay. Oh, I'm glad I defended, but... coming after Cotton. But he's defended. Heaven and earth on the left. I'm so glad I defended, but I don't think that was even enough. Oh, just enough. Okay. Okay, so no more diamond press, that's good. But oh, fast heal is nice. Oh shoot, we might have to red instead.
Okay, Andrew, I'm gonna down. Okay, Andrew, I'm gonna find the boss.
You can do this, Daniel.
I forgot how stupid this fucking boss was.
How much health do you have, Cyclops? Oh, finally, my boss is down for the count, Daniel. Oh, no, we won't give you. We'll have you resolve Cyclops. Equip the gears. And now we have a... Okay. That makes sense.